In this video, you'll learn how to use TEC-IT's barcode add-in TBarCode Office with Microsoft Excel. This barcode add-in integrates seamlessly into Excel, creating linear barcodes, postal codes, GS1 DataBar, and 2D barcodes is just a matter of seconds. After TBarCode Office is installed, start Microsoft Excel. Activate the Add-ins tab in the ribbon and open the TBarCode panel by clicking on the icon. Inserting a barcode is really easy. Just enter some barcode data, then select a cell which should be converted into a barcode. TBarCode Office automatically uses the cell data as barcode content. Select the required barcode type, in this example an EAN13 barcode, and click Insert Barcode. The barcode is inserted immediately. You can choose between three different sizing modes. Fit into bounding box. The barcode is always drawn in the size of the bounding box. The module width adapts to the amount of data. Fixed module width. The width of the barcode is adjusted to the amount of data to be encoded. And fit to cell draws the barcode in the size of the selected cell. The inserted barcode contains static data, but how to create a barcode which updates automatically. TBarCode Office offers a very convenient cell linking feature. Select the barcode which should be linked. Click Link to Cell, and then select the cell of interest. And that's all. Whenever the content of the linked cell is changed, the barcode is updated automatically. Now I'll show you how to create a list of barcodes with a single click. I open a new spreadsheet with some data. Mark the cells that should be converted to barcodes. Select the required barcode type. Here you can choose whether you want to encode the data as is or if you want to link the barcodes with the cells. Click Insert Barcode again. And here you go. I've created a list of barcodes with just one operation.
Many thanks for watching, and see you soon.